Francis Shalon!
Tumayo yung balahibo ko, girl. Galing. O, tignan naman natin kung nagustuhan ng judges ang performance mo. Simulan natin kay Judge Regine.
Naguluhan ako noong umpisa. Hindi ko naiintindihan ko ano yung kinakanta mo. I couldn't understand what you were saying. I couldn't understand what you were singing. Pero nung bandang huli, nag-build up ka naman. Mas narinig ko yung boses mo. Mas narinig ko yung kanta. Alam mo, sweetheart, there is such a thing as over emoting a song. There is such a thing. Kasi pagka yung ino-over mo ng emote yung kanta, hindi na namin masyadong naiintindihan. Yung letra, nakakain mo na. Tapos puro, puro ganun na lang yung nadidinig ko. Alam ko na kailangan mong iparamdam sa amin yung message, but you have to also perform the song. I know na medyo mahirap pa pagsabay-sabayin lahat, no? Kung pwede mo lang i-control yung emotions mo, especially sa umpisa. Kasi pagdating sa dulo, bumibitaw ka na dun sa emotion kasi kumakanta ka na lang, eh. At nahahalata ko yung kasi ginagawa ko rin yun, eh. So, ayun lang. So, next time, just try to control your emotions, especially at the beginning. Okay?
Thank you very much, Ate Reg. James?
Hi, Shalon. For me, what I liked about your performance is I saw a different side of you tonight, different from all of your other performances. You brought something new tonight, a more serious, emotional side. I feel like you could have done more, but overall, I was impressed, especially towards the end. Your vocals, I was really impressed.
Thank you very much, Judge James. Judge Moira?
Shalon, first of all, natuwa ako sa performance mo ngayon kasi kinuha mo yung comment ko last week na you were overdoing it, yung facial reactions mo. And you took it and you've changed it tonight, so good job on that. But I'll have to agree with Mama Reg na medyo meron pa rin overdoing in terms naman sa singing. You are already so amazing, Shalon. Gusto ko i-stress yun na maganda ka, may dating ka, charming ka. You don't have to give more on the table because you just have to embrace who you are and you will shine as you are. And so, if makuha mo ang boto ng publiko tonight, I wish to see just Shalon and nothing else next week.
Thank you very much, Judge Moira. Ito na ang last, Judge Vice.
Okay. Kailangan mo ng paracetamol?
Doc, hindi naman ang ining na reseta.
Okay. As for me, it took me a while before I finally got hooked with your performance. Ang tagal, natagalan bago ko kumapit sa kinakanta mo at sa performance mo. If not for the high notes dun sa dulo, for me, there was nothing really remarkable about that performance. Kung hindi ka pa bumirit. Eh, what if wala yung birit? Eh, may mga kanta namang walang birit, pero tusok eh. Diba? So, if not for the birit, parang walang memorable dun sa ginawa mo. Alam mo, iniisip ko yung tungkol sa mga sinasabi nila, bakit parang na-overdo, parang hindi. Kasi, dun sa profiling mo, sumasali ka pala ng mga beauty pageants na banggit mo.
Aba.
Kaya, feeling ko lang ah, dahil sa pagsali mo na sana ikaw sumasali ng mga beauty pageants, masyado kang ma-aura. Sa beauty pageants kasi lahat dinadaan sa projection. Diba? Sa sobrang projection, hindi naman natural yung mga ginagawa ng mga beauty contestants eh. Yung tayo nila, sa totoong buhay, hindi ka naman talaga tumatayo ng ganyan pag nagdaabang ka ng sasakyan. Pag naka-swimsuit ka, hindi ka naman talaga gumaganyan sa beach. Diba? Yung kahit pagod na kayo, lahat kayo nakaganyan. Lahat dinadaan sa aura hanggang sa umaabot na sa, it's fake.
Hindi na totoo.
It's not natural. So bawasan mo yung aura, gawin mang natural yung pagkanta mo. Just sing from your heart. Huwag nang umaura.
Thank you very much, judges. Narinig na natin ang sinabi ng mga judges natin para sa'yo, Shelan. Pero ito mga kapamilya, kung gusto nyo hindi malagay sa alanganin sa posisyon ni Shelan ngayon sa kompetisyon, i-text lang ang Idol Space Shelan. That's S-H-E-L-A-N-D. At isend yan sa 2366. Maaaring nyo rin siyang iboto online via Google. Pumunta sa google.com, i-search ang Idol PH at sundin ang instructions. Once again, maraming salamat sa'yo, Shelan. Pwede ka nang maupo dyan kasama ng ibang couples.
Hello, Idol Gadas! Welcome to Idol Philippines YouTube channel!
We'd like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be updated with the latest happenings of your favorite idols.
And don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos!